There's a thing, they also call you, and I'm going to say, I don't want to look at you when I say this, but they call you the arm collector. Because yes. You almost snap people's arms in half when you're fighting them.
Not always.
But I mean, almost, if they don't say the right word, their arm's getting broken.
Well, so, if they say anything, that's called a verbal submission, so you can have any safety word you want.
Yeah, so could you show me just safely what the arm... Because you do like a, what is it called, the arm bar?
Yeah, well, in judo it's called jujikatame.
Of course.
And give me your arm, I'll show you.
No, that's obvious, yeah. In America, that's right. I knew that.
Jujikatame. Yeah, my mom taught it to me.
Your mom taught it to you, so it's the, yeah. Oh yeah, jujikatame.
No, you have to give me your arm.
I'll give you, I will, but I need a safe word, so we all, this is,
tell her what
a
it
lot
is.
Of people are my witnesses here, yeah. If I say pineapple or Rumpelstiltskin.
We gotta pick one, I'm gonna get confused if you don't commit.
The Rumpelstiltskin.
Okay, you got it. Okay, ready?
No. All right, wait. Sorry, you're going a little bit too fast. Take your time and just show me the idea of what happens. Okay. So we're fighting each other.
So you have the person's arm.
Uh-huh.
And your arm doesn't go beyond 180 degrees,
uh-huh.
Right?
Yeah.
And it doesn't take a lot of pressure. You just push it right at the elbow joint.
Rumpy, yeah.
Rumpy what?
What?
Rumpy
wait, but
what?
What?
Rumpy, 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 rumpy what?
Yeah. All right. Rumpelstiltskin. All right, good. Rumpelstiltskin. Oh, I see that right there. Wow. That was scary. That's like... putting your head in the lion's mouth right there. That's, wow, that was intense for me. We love you, pal, and best of luck. We're rooting for you. Ronda Rousey right there. My fight, your fight. Available May 12th.